And we're following breaking news right now of a house fire in East Baltimore. This started just around 3:30 this morning at a home on Dudley Avenue. Right now, we don't have a whole lot of details about this, but neighbors told our crew at the scene that they knew there were dogs inside of the house and that they did not make it out alive. So we'll bring you the very latest on this fire, both on air and online at WMAR2news.com.